Sweet! I can't believe we've befriended three different kinds of super rare monsters! Emil, I'm speechless!
You're making me blush.
No, this is truly a remarkable achievement. These three monsters are known as the Joyous Trinity. It is said that those who meet all three will enjoy happiness for the rest of their days.
Joyous Trinity, huh? That's kind of a weird name.
So what form does this happiness actually take?
Why, the sublime satisfaction of having met the world's three rarest monsters.
Oh.